prejudices against female children are deeply rooted in Chinese culture. Chui Feng's birth sparked a blaze of fury within the family. She and her mother bore the burden of blame for the son the family never had.